Hey everybody, this is my grocery haul. Just got back. I spent about $26.16 at No Frills. And I got an 8-pound bag of basmati rice, big bag, I think a 3-pound bag of potatoes, some green banana, regular banana, plantain, got some rice puffs, rice milk, dates, and two types of tomatoes, crushed tomato and tomato puree. And yeah, it's basically I got for $26. Pretty good. And yeah. Peace.